The Oakfield Police Department is investigating after a man walking on the railroad tracks in Oakland was hit by a train. It happened on Saturday night. The man was critically injured and was flown by life flight to the hospital. We don't know his condition as of this morning. Police say they will not release his identity until his family members are notified.